like serving and flipping a paddle and really screwing with your mind. I was just trying to get it on the table.
Yeah.
It ain't starting. Before you get tired, drop shot a few, push a few, whatever. You know, don't stand there and let yourself out. Because you need to practice on all that stuff too.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not as sexy or whatever, but you gotta know how to do that. That applies.
Right. Dropping is hard.
Deep and fast, right? Push deep and fast.
Yeah, I can push deep.
That's good. Yeah, look. That's good. Yeah. Fade. Yeah, that's nice and long. And just mix them up. Just
yeah.
But I only want them to add quality. You're gonna push, that's good. Once in a while, hit this corner over here. I don't want you to get patterns there. Rajesh, his forehand loop's really good.
Yeah.
The crap it goes before him all the time. You know what I mean? Every time. Good. Come on. Good. I see you hit that black support right in the middle of the table.
Okay.
On the table. That's good. You're getting more spin on it. Spinning in the tray real good. Even the lowers.
Yeah, these are easy to spin. These are.
You got no time against the serve. It's just whether or not you wait the time.
Yeah.
So you want time in that cave, though, when you're swimming so quick. Spin. That's right.
do sometimes.
Push. Push hard over this one. Once in a while, you gotta play left hand. Come on, man. Good. Between serve.
Okay.
Not may still be off the end, but it ain't gonna be real long.
Yeah.
So I want you to banana flip some.
Okay.
And then don't hit your paddle.
Yep.
If they come off the end, we'll see where this thing's at.
Okay.
Alright, ready?
Yep.
Strawberry's an easy shot. It's basically just getting your handle up and just going across. There we go. It's pretty easy. To me, it's much easier than banana. Now don't wait too late. Go ahead, go wider across. Alright, rest. Flip a couple four hands.
Yeah.
Flip one and flip a couple four hands. That's right, in that corner. Flip it quick. These aren't easy. If you can flip these, then you can flip the one from the floor in much easier. Off the end? Are they all double bouncing?
Yeah, I guess.
Well,
it's hard to tell.
That's
okay.
Just go.
Yeah, okay.
These will definitely be off the end.
Okay.
Well, that's off the end. I want you to banana flip it sometimes.
Yeah.
When you start playing better players, their serves are going to be right on that white line, a lot of them. So you can always banana flip, but you can't loop it. You know what I mean? Because
yeah.
It's going to bounce twice. It catches the edge of the table. with the linen.
I think I need to go more forward, like to be more penetrating.
It depends on how spinny the serve is. If you're hitting it in the net,
yeah, if I lift it.
The Lindenwood players, they lift it and they hit a real high deep ball. Real slow and spinny.
See, if I lift it, it would be.
That's what I want you. I want you to have that shot. That's the way the Lindenwood players, they're 2400. They hit that shot all the time. Because they're all good servers. They're playing each other. And they know they can't do kill even though they want to. They don't want to hit them short.
I'll miss off the end because it's not that spinny.
Okay, this one's kind of short to the edge, so let's see if you can. Let's see if you can.
Fade this.
Fade this one. Be careful now, don't come forward too much. That's good.
It's harder.
Oh, it's harder.
Yeah, it's harder.
That's okay. It's all right. You want me to shut it off?
Yeah.
Can we put it up?
Yeah, I guess I'm done. I'm done with the robot.